A distant warning to regarded principal, teachers, and all my dear friends present. So, today, as we all know that today's birthday, so we, Mount Carmel School family, we have gathered here in order to celebrate God's day.
It is our responsibility to maintain the beauty of our art. So, we should celebrate Arts Day to save our art. Not only from this day, we can raise our art from our day-to-day activities. We can save our art by planting more trees, making our art clean and green. And we should not use the things like plastic. Instead of using plastic, we can use the things made of clay, paper. We have to try to recycle the things. So at last, I want to say that do not use the things which is harmful for our art. Thank you.
पृथ्वी दिवस मनाउनुको मुख्य उद्देश्य पर्यावरण सुरक्षा बारेमा मानिसहरूमा जागरूकता बढाउनु हो.
Is the most beautiful planet in our solar system. As far as we know, Earth is only the planet that has life. Earth gives everything whatever we need, but we are destroying all the gifts from the Earth to fulfill our needs. Let us join our restore the beauty of the earth.
Every day, like not only today in the Earth Day, we'll make every day as the Earth Day.